my number one group, explain the differences between criminal and civil. And then I'm going to have the number two group, explain it to me. So take 1 minute, discuss that with your partner, using the techniques that we already talked about earlier. I'm going to come around and listen to your conversations, and then I'm going to have the number two report to me. Okay, so go ahead, start. Criminal versus civil law.
Civil law, it is about, civil law is about the money and like tax or whatever.
All right, let's stop. We're going to come together. We're going to talk about it. Number twos, I want you to tell me what your number one said. What did you guys come up with? Can you bring criminal and civil cases in those situations?
Mm-hmm.
Yes, you can. Yep. The punishment is different, but yes, you can. What did you come up with?
We said civil law is like somebody else's fine, like an individual or like a company. And criminal law is like government fines.
Right. Very good. I'm glad you brought that up because you brought up civil. No one's brought up civil yet. Those of you who talked about criminal. So I'm glad that you brought up civil cases. How about you? What did you bring up?
She said, like civil cases, basically, the money go to the certain person, like someone young, and then criminal cases, like misdemeanors and felonies, and the money goes to the government.
Yes. If there is, usually there's not monetary restitution is what we call it. So if you're convicted in a criminal case, you just serve jail time. You don't owe money. In civil cases, you will owe money because you don't serve jail time. But yes, that's exactly right. Guys, what did you come up with?
Civil case, like divorces,
suit,
stuff like that.
Okay. All right. Very good. How about you? What did you guys come up with?
Civil law required money and criminals under offenses.
Okay. All right. You worked with them. What did you come up with?
That criminal law was like with the government and misdemeanors and felonies, and civil law was with the money and people.
Okay. But you still can be convicted of both. In a civil law, you just won't have to serve jail time. Mostly you owe what we said, restitution. So yeah, they're very similar, but their punishments are very, very different. All right, my last group. And Samantha, did you guys already speak? Okay, I thought I missed you. All right, so you're my next to the last group. All right, my last group.
So criminal law is by the government, and there you serve jail time. Civil
But yes, yes, it's a,